夢見るだけ。また新しい刹那に呼ばれ、熱を食う心が痛い。挑まれて快感のまま、霧も未曽有な楽の底へ。踊る闇誘い誘われて、
bam. All right, there we go. You're all part of my stream now. Deal with it.
Thank you. Hello, Zoot, for the stream.
I'm about to fucking, like, blast through all the fucking... Look at this Deacon guy. I'm about to... Fuck you, Deacon. I'm about to fucking blast through... I'm about to blast through this entire Sonic game and, like, fucking... gonna try to do it in under 3 hours. That's my goal.
Sweet.
Got that shit in my comment. I'd turn off my mic. I mean, I'd turn my mic open so you guys can hear me scream and yell, but I highly doubt you're going to care to see that, so...
Dude, you can get a Twitch TV.
Yeah, like, I have a Twitch. I have a Twitch.
Why don't you use...
Because I can actually get better quality with my fucking livestream Procaster tweaked settings than I can with the fucking caster that you have for Twitch.
God, I fucking hate livestream, whatever.
I hate it too, but I can get better quality.
Better.
I was like, what?
Okay, so I'm gonna fucking do this. I don't give a fuck if anybody's watching. We're gonna go fucking new game. Current save data will be deleted. I have a 100% save on this shit. Do I wanna do this? You bet your fucking ass I do. Fuck it. I don't even give a fuck.
Oh, well, okay.
Alright, here we go. I'm fucking classic Sonic. I fucking hate this motherfucker. Actually kind of lags, but I'm kind of cheating because I got it in window mode and shit. I'm gonna fly through this shit. I'm gonna just break everything. I don't give a fuck. Run, bastard.
Live stream. That's what I said. I had watched, but live stream.
Alright, listen, cause Tom can't hear me on my live stream, fuck you, Tom! You can eat dicks, and I'm getting hit by crab meats because you're a fucking asshole. I don't care if you heard that, fuck you! Fuck you so hard, Tom! You're fucking up my speed run, bitch! I can't concentrate cause I'm gonna be too fucking busy yelling at Tom! Cause he's an asshole! And then I fell down, and then I'm going the wrong way.
Dude.
And I got fucking Weeaboo music going. What you know about that Weeaboo music?
Poor she truck, poor.
What you know about that fucking Weeaboo music?
Poor, that's silly. I know all about it.
I bet you would.
I know that you're a Weeaboo.
There we go. You guys are assholes. Anyways. Alright, bam, we got our first S rank, and we fucking passed out on there. There we go. What is everyone's takes on skipping cutscenes? Because I want to skip them. It'll drastically increase my speedrun. Yeah. Yeah. Fuck that. Skipping that shit. There we go. Fuck all that shit. Let's do this. I got this shit. Let's fucking go. Fuck yeah. Well, I'm gonna fucking blow through this game pretty fucking fast, to be quite honest. I don't even think it's gonna take 3 hours. I'm just that good.
I bet it takes 4 hours.
Hey, fuck you, Shell Ghost. Ye of little faith. I do gotta do bonus tasks and shit and fight bosses, but I should be able to blow through that pretty quick. I mean, I don't know. We'll see. By the end of this, I won't have any viewers, and, you know, like, everybody's just gonna be like, God, that Z-Track guy's offensive. And in reality, fucking maybe it's just fucking Tom, D-Coon, maybe Patrick.
God, that Z-Track guy is offensive.
Not as offensive as Mitt Romney. Yeah, I just went all political on your ass.
Sorry, I questioned your ability as well.
Alright.
We're both Democrat, you dumb fuck.
Fuck you! Boost, bitch! There we go! Man, this shit is laggy as fuck. I thought, hey, if I fucking hack the game to run in windowed mode, I'll be able to live stream it better. But it actually live streams better in full screen. Oh well, fuck it. I've come too far. Bam. I don't care about this. I don't care. Fuck saving people. Fuck you, Tails. Fuck Green Hill Zone. Yeah, I brought it back to color. I don't give a fuck. That's nice. Yeah, whatever. Right, let's get up here. Do that. Jump over here. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's right. They don't have bonus areas yet. Not till... Fuck you, Spring. Shut up. Alright, Chemical Plant Zone. I didn't actually stream Chemical Plant Zone because I hate it. It's not that I'm bad at it, it's just I really hate it. Like, it was good in Sonic 2, but it... Like, it sucked here. Yay, glass tubes. Oh, that's a fucking bitch!
Dumbass. Nope.
Check out that awesome frame rate, guys! Fucking Christ.
So offensive, she throws.
Dude, I feel like I'm playing this on a potato.
Gotta love it.
Dude, you're playing on your TI-83.
Oh god, water! No. Not water. My one weakness. Dude, I'm gonna be hella pissed if I drown. Okay, there we go. Wow, this level's actually a lot longer than I remember it.
Mad.
There it goes. Now watch me die like a fucktard on the fucking modern Sonic.
I'm a blind from Vindictus. Fucking hilarious, Rel.
What the fuck? Now he's talking about it? Grabbers are hard to get away from, so try not to get hot. Let's do this. I'm not even going to try to take the shortcut because I know I'm lagging too hard. Yeah, I got some hella Vindictus lag going. There you go. That's the best way to say it. I fucked that shortcut up. Fuck! No! Fuck your couch. Alright, boost up here, hit that. Fucking boost over here. Come up there, hit that fuck. Jump up this fuck. Don't get hit by the fucking blast, because you're smart. Jump up top here.
Patrick, asked me to express his love for his favorite Caucasian, which is you.
That's fucking great. Fucking love you too, Patrick. Caucasian power! We might not be as good as Asians, but hey, we try. There we go. Boost over here. Slide down that shit like a boss.
Caucasian persuasion.
Jump up there. Hit that little boosty thing. Hit those fucks. Hit that ring. Jump up that fuck. Bounce over here. Jump up. Jump up. Oh, fuck! I mean, fuck. I need to hold my composure. What the fuck was that? Okay, I just got raped in the ass.
Can someone count how many?
We need to get like one of the nice little cool fuck counters that has a little picture of Sonic giving off the middle finger and just make a clone sound. So we could be like, fuck
yeah. There should be like a fuck counter.
Alright, hit those two fucks. Run over here, jump over that fuck, hit that fuck. Fall down here. Take a minute to enjoy the fucking toxic scenery, you know? Nothing but death and pollution, but let's enjoy it. Here we go, yeah. Jump up here. Jump.
Sounds like America.
Boost.
Oh no, that sounds like China.
Fucking hit the spring things. Alright.
Sci-fi and Naruto.
Fuck yeah. Fly down here because we're awesome. Fucking come up this bitch. Boost. Slam down and boost because we're fucking sweet. Boom.
Fuck this guy, we should make the fuck sound every time someone says fuck, so it's gonna sound like him.
Every time he hits boost, Sonic should just go fuck!
I'm okay with this. Shut up! Fuck you, bitch! Nobody cares! Go away! No. There we go. Chronological order in this bitch. Oh, I don't know what this place is. Oh, that is so fucking bullshit. That is so fucking bullshit. Fuck everything that this game stands for. And this is why Classic Sonic sucks balls. I wanna go fast! Not bounce on fucking clouds. Oh my fucking god. Fucking work. There we go. Jesus Christ.
The figure on the fuck counter at the end of this game should be the figure that the Z-Truck donates to charity of my choice.
Oh my fucking god! Fuck! Oh. I saw that spring, I was testing you guys.
I think that's gonna be a steep amount, Shugga.
Alright. Now we're going down here and we're hitting shit and we're flying over. I don't even know what the fuck just happened there. But it's cool. We'll go with it. Yay, teleports! And now I'm... I was about to say, am I fucking stuck? Dude, I fucking hate these things.
The key to doing an LP is to hold your composure and say fuck all the fucking time.
Did I ever say this was a good LP? Fuck no! I said it's a Z-Trot LP. Alright, so... Whoa! Murph!
The compliment, you fuck.
Well, there goes my perfect S-rank run. Got took out in the third level. I hate my life. No, don't you even dare, you fat fuck. You are not shooting me. No! Dude, I thought, you know, like when they said, we're gonna hotkey the spin dash for you guys. I was like, oh, that sounds so fucking amazing. Hotkeyed spin dash? Meaning I won't have to charge it anymore? No, it just makes the game 10,000 times worse. the fuck just happened? Dude, that was the biggest fucking glitch. What the fuck? I'm getting robbed here, people. Okay, we're gonna take this slow, everybody. There we go. What the fuck?
Slow and Sonic? You're fucking insane.
Run, you son of a bitch, run! Okay, does anybody else catching that? The game is not loading. I have broken the game. I am amazing. Come on. Let's burn ass. Go, bitch! One fuck, two fucks, three fucks, four. Well, actually, there wasn't four, but you get the idea. Okay, so we're gonna go up here, jump up that, hit that fuck.
Actually, don't. Could you elaborate?
I was trying to rhyme, you cunt face. There we go. And now. Trip over that and die. Fuck yeah. Boost.
If genetic engineering is ever funded, I want them to make the cunt face.
Yes. Alright, up through here, hit that. Fucking grab that bar. Jump over, grab that bar. Hit that fuck, dash down, jump over to the side. I don't see Mario kicking ass like this. Just saying, you know. Food for thought. Plumbers can suck my dick. Woo! Oh shit. Okay, I'm good, guys.
It's your daisy trip.
I'm not good, I died. Dude, if I get a game over in this, I'm gonna be fucking hella pissed. You want to speed run a fucking Sonic game, huh? And then I can't even fucking do it without dying. Or at least not getting the game over, for fuck's sakes.
Four hours is getting closer.
Hey, fuck you, Shelgos.
Make it five.
Oh no, fucking hell no. What have I been playing for, like, what? 15, 20 minutes and I'm already through stage three?
That was Cookie persecuting.
Oh god. Alright, yeah, tearing ass.
Anyways, I'm off to work, guys.
Yeah, Cookie's got a job. I don't. I lost my job. So what do I do now? I sit here and play Sonic. Am I being productive? Hell no.
Praise me.
Ew.
I'm gonna bake some cookies.
Damn right. There we go. Okay, that's an A rank. Not too bad. Wish it was an S, but you know, whatever. Okay, let's keep going. Alright. I can't believe I gave up my 100% fucking save for this, but it's whatever. Alright, now we got bonus missions. Fuck yeah. Here we go. Fucking bonus missions. Here comes the bonus missions. Look out below.
Woo, bonus.
Fuck yeah. Fuck! Alright, let's see here. Here we go. Now I've gotta race Tails in his fucking airplane. Cause that's always fun. Why the fuck exactly does he get an airplane? Oh wait, that's right, he's slow as fuck.
Excuse me, Mr. Sonic. I know you're trying to save the world and everything, but could you race me in my open?
Pretty fucking much. Fuck you, crab meats. Well, so much for his fucking airplane. He just got spanked. Now I have to race my previous record on Green Hill. Shouldn't be too hard though. You know, it's times like these I like that I fucking... I don't fucking know. So at this point, you're probably thinking, oh, why are you running Green Hill Zone again? But, like, it's like... You could either, A, you could go run other shit, or you could just do it in the easiest area, get the boss key, and fucking just say fuck it. I mean, if you're looking for a speedrun, you want to go through the quickest level. Quickest level's first level. Makes sense. Fuck you, fish! I'm too fast for you! Alright, so jump over that. Anybody got the current time of how long I've been playing anyways? Fuck you, Tom.
I give it half an hour.
Good, good. Making good time, making good time. See, this is gonna suck, because I'm terrible at classic Sonic boss fights. Oh, look at him, he's so cute! He's not, though. He can go suck a dick. You might get a...
Oh, now he's evil. Such a Dixie
child. It's a robot one. I'm still cute, awesome Sonic. It's an evil fucking robot. Oh god, this is gonna suck! Ha ha!
It's Vegeta!
Oh god! Hey, Brigida! Watching what the what?
Initial D.
Oh, Initial D.
Like a car show drifting and shit.
Oh. Oh, it's shit!
Like the 1v1 on a downhill, like on a downhill mountain slope.
No!
He's like bipolar with a chin.
No! No! Shit! 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 I love you, Metal Sonic! Don't kill me! Oh my god! Haha!
I called it.
You fucked up! No! I should have hit him that time! Oh fuck! Fuck! Welp! I'm faster than you, motherfucker!
You don't faster.
I do got this! Where the fuck do you go? Bam! Now he's fucking scrap metal. Get at me. I feel so loved. Give me that Chaos
Justin,
Emerald.
Can you turn your Weeaboo music up?
Sure, I can do that.
I feel like he's just got Ost playing in the background.
Better?
Oh, wait, it's exit tracks. Okay.
Oh, thank you for that.
No problem, I got you, Raul. I got you.
Is it running smoother for you guys? Because it's running smoother for me now. Oh, there it goes.
It's been the same thing. It looks good. The turned up Weeaboo music just makes it even better.
Fuck you.
I'm serious. What?
It's cool.
I swear, Jesse, my work is tired right now. I would flood your house, flood your damn computer, take it home, and wait for you to pick it up the next day.
Why?
Because you're cleansed, damn it.
Hey! Hey! I could put fucking 3.5 hours of fucking dubstep. I don't think anybody wants that now, do they? I think
no, put like DMX.
X gon' give it to you. He gon' give it to you. X 3.5 hours. X gon' give it to you. John is now playing Fallen Earth. Not a very good game. I don't recommend it.
What a fuck.
See how many bugs are in there?
Oh. The amount is faggotory. Oh yeah. Uh-huh. Got this shit. In their bug simulator. Nice. But I gotta say, this song that I'm listening to right now does not fit Chemical Plant at all. Fuck yeah. I play that game all day.
I like this one. It sounds like Gundam City.
Yeah, it does. It really does.
Obviously, you can tell Fallen Earth is in really bad shape because he's like fucking, he's launched it like 6 times. Oh no! Bouncing on the clouds, bitches. Neri's just sitting there like, die, 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 fucking die, fucking die.
Yeah.
No! Damn it. Now I gotta take the lower route. This is bullshit.
I take the high road, you take the low road.
Neri is definitely taking the low road. She's being so mean, everybody. I'm not mean, I just want you to die.
I can't stand her.
this.
Totally dominating this level the second time around, though. Much happier. Oh, that was awesome.
Manuel, don't you agree with me that Justin should put a BMX on?
We got DJ Shellghost here for that. Weeaboo X Shellghost. Perfect. Dude, Coon, don't even lie, dude. You know you like Exit Trance.
Yeah, but Rel doesn't, and I'm looking for the welfare of the channel.
He knows I listened to this shit. He knew very well what he was getting into. He might not have asked for this, but that's what he got. Whoops.
Obligatory panty show.
I feel like I'm listening to like a Gundam Seed ending.
You very well could be.
Mad.
All right, we got this. Skip you cutscene because nobody cares. It's the Death Star, I mean Death Egg. Of course it does. It's a giant fighting robot. What are you talking about? Hit him in the ass!
That ass.
Okay, he just stepped on me. Okay, my spin dash is not working. This makes me sad.
Reminds me of that one Metroid boss.
Yeah! Okay, I just got trolled. Continuously getting trolled? Oh my god, this is bullshit. End game.
He's more full of lead than 50 Cent.
That took me like 10 minutes to speak.
Shut up, Mary. Give me that Chaos Emerald.
Hey, Mary Chester's not sorry. She's, being a complete bitch.
It's cool.
She's cursing now. I just thought I'd let you know.
If I take, I would totally take the time to ban her, but that would take time.
Oh, so she's not even worth your time. Okay, I got you. No problem.
Watch out for cars!
This guy.
I got rockets, I don't need to look both ways. Now I'm inside hotels.
Why should he need to look both ways when he fucks physics in the eye?
Pretty much.
Mad. Super mad.
I'd be moderately frustrated.
Oh my god.
Fuck all of you.
And I thought you were good at this game.
Oh my god.
Correction. Never been good with classic Sonic.
My son.
Oh my!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Easy? Okay, good man.
You're in. That took up about 2 hours of your fuck.
Oh no!
I did it again.
Whee! Damn you, movable platform, my greatest enemy! Oh, that was a bitch!
Mad.
Not too mad. Alright, time to actually look good.
There was a concerning amount of, a concerning lack of party drugs on speed highway.
This guy.
What? The Super Ugu Kawaii voice gives me power. Fuck.
Oh god. You sick fuck.
Hey dude.
Those balloons awake repressed memories from Spider-Man 2. Started on running down a fucking wall.
Oh, he's boosting down. Mad. So mad.
I got the camera bug! Fuck!
That's fucking extra.
Way past cool.
I love this stage.
I love this song.
Fucking show goes.
This reminds me of Crazy Taxi.
Holy fuck. There's copyright claims to be made here.
Crazy Taxi is Sega, dude!
Yeah, that's why I said this reminds me of Crazy Taxi.
No, I was talking about Shogos, there's copyrights. Maybe Tony Hawk Pro Skater could get mad. Or Tony Hawk's Downhill Jam. I think the game would have to be good before they can get mad, though.
Show me one Tony Hawk's game where you can fucking smash a car across the fucking city.
Oh, Shellghost is really gonna love this part.
The part where you hit a minivan?
No.
Suddenly.
You know, all of that to take a little speed double out, you know, no biggie.
In Australia, this truck would have played on the front, which says time.
The physics of this game.
It also wouldn't turn into a fucking jet.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Back from the shop.
Tiny revelation.
I fell off my skateboard.
The key to defeating this truck boss is to go into the cab and steal his consignment next.
Ah! Going with it.
I'm moderately confused.
I just got knocked up. But it worked.
Where's the mom?
Fuck you, Deacon. It's the slut. I mean, the bat.
There's a difference.
Nah, fuck it. I'll get his out of the way first.
Oh,
Oh shit, I'm drowning. Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Bobby Jason.
Damn it! Come on, Free Willy! Whoa, I thought I was dead there for a second. Oh no! Cannon fire! Oh, that's a bunch of bullshit. About to pull some motherfucking Indiana Jones! Indiana fucking Jones right here! Fuck you, wheel! Oh god! Thank you, whales! Oh, that sucked. Wait, I didn't die? Sweet! There we go. Dude, I got this, man. I'm gonna clear this game way faster than I thought I was. Did the stream stop just now? No, it didn't. Oh, I bet you were. I bet you do. I bet you do. It's either this or pony music, okay? I just don't even know what happened right there.
Okay, I'll take
this. I don't want to. Okay, then. I'm so glad we could come to an understanding. Alright, so, fuck. We're about halfway through this game. Because I'm awesome.
What?
Well, not exactly halfway, but I am kind of flying through it pretty quick. Mind you, I'm not doing everything you can do, though. I'm kind of taking as many shortcuts as possible. And I'm not doing nearly any bonus missions. No, 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 fuck! Fuck, fuckers, fucking fuck.
Mad.
Yeah, I am mad.
Not today, bitch.
Fuck you. Damn it! Okay, I guess I don't have enough speed for that yet. Okay, thanks physics! Good job! I forgot how much of a pain that stage is without skills. I'm at the 1 hour and 13 minute mark. So, Rel, you're in luck. The exit trance music will be stopping soon. Because it doesn't, I don't have anything else to play. I'm not even gonna fuck around with this boss fight. I'm just gonna get it over with. Fuck! how the fuck I knocked him into it? I'm out of boost! Oh my god, I just wanted to get this boss fight over with and now it's getting all dragged out. That was a bunch of bullshit. Gimme purple power! Thank you. I got this shit down. Wow, I actually got an S on that. I'm surprised. And there goes the exit trance music. So I need to find something else to play, but I don't have anything. I need
DMX.
X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to you.
Fuck it.
DMX?
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Hey Justin, Patrick says yes to go, but he'll be back.
Alright. We got this. Fuck DMX. This is only funny with the TF2 thing.
Thank you.
I need to find something that I can actually play for a long time, though, because that ain't gonna last. Serious suggestions, people. What the fuck are we gonna listen to? And nobody fucking answers.
I can't think of anything.
Well, you're fan-fucking-tastic.
Why don't you have, like, a playlist on YouTube? That's what I do.
Because playlists are retarded. Like, seriously, playlists are
stupid. No, you're retarded!
Shellghost, what do you suggest? Let's go with Shellghost's suggestion. And before he's not looking anymore. Hey, Shellghost, did you leave?
I don't know.
We need music. Quickly, I'm fucking up my speedrun here. Ah, fuck it. I'm just gonna find more weeaboo shit. You guys had your chance! I don't even know what the fuck this is. Oh, hell no. Okay. fuck it. I know what I'll do. There we go. Nope, there we don't go. Oh, this is pointless. Fuck it. I got a better idea. Because nobody else can think of anything. Dude, I got this game in less than 3 hours. I know I do. At least I think I do. Fucking, I will figure something out. I've gotten kind of quiet on my commentary, but it is kind of late at night, so it's like, whatever. This is totally going on my YouTube. It will be my longest YouTube and greatest video. For all those motherfuckers.
Seriously?
Yeah, seriously, I'm gonna fucking put this entire fucking thing on my YouTube. It won't be my greatest video, it'll probably be my most, like, unwatched. My highest fucking video is my La-Di-Da from fucking Os. It's pretty fucking... I mean, it's pretty obvious that it would be that. Yep. Holy shit, I almost hit those spikes. Fucking camera bug again! Fucking taxi again! What the fuck? Fuck all those fucks. Jump up, fuck that fuck. And just tricks because we're fancy. Yeah, I haven't said that yet. If anybody's 1 hour and 27 minutes into the video, you know, two tricks because we're fancy. Ooh, I could put on fucking, what's it called? Ooh, come here. Ooh, I want you! Ooh! Yay! I could put on Caravan Palace. I don't know how all you guys feel about Caravan Palace, though.
I need you, please.
Shellghost, what are your thoughts on Caravan Palace? Or would regular music fine, or? Yes, the robots are getting hard and losing all focus on what's important in life. Thus, I can kill them. Although it did show how neat this level could look at night. Oh, come off it. Yay. Okay. Now I just gotta remember where the fuck the key is for this area. Alright. I got this. Big watery fuck. Alright, let's fucking go. Two tricks? No, three tricks. Fuck it. We're more than fancy now. And I did that with no boost. Fuck yeah. Oh shit! Fuck your face! And I died. Fuck yeah. One thing I didn't like about this boss is it had checkpoints, and bosses should not have checkpoints. Close to a game over. With no fucking boost. Let's see if I can pull this out of my ass. I don't think I can. Okay, never mind, I can. Sweet! Quite a bit, bitch. I brought back it all. This is like one of the most aggravating levels, so.
Yeah.
Fucking out of nowhere, yeah. It's been really quiet, too. Just a yeah.
Yes.
Deacon and then, like, just passed out. Or, Deacon went to go play Dishonored. And I think... Oh.
I still have your stream open, so I'm gonna have a monitor.
Ah.
Oh, dishonorable.
Dude, that game is fun. You can play it where you want.
Shut up, Tom!
I'm finding Emily right now in my office.
Okay.
Tom can't hear me, fuck.
Let me shut up.
Oh, okay, he can hear me. Nice. This is gonna go on my YouTube too, even with all the fucking jumps to YouTube. I don't even give a fuck. Cause I actually got a message for someone for me to do more Sonic Generation Let's Plays, but basically they just wanted to hear me cuss like a fucking sailor. Oh my god, I'm starting to get pissed. No, my original ones were like, we're talking like 500 to 600 fucks and, like, at span of 2 minutes. It was pretty fucking hilarious.
Wow.
It's the only word you say is...
I really hate this Crisis City with Classic Sonic, though. I totally thought I was dead right there. By some magical force of awesome, I'm still standing somehow, though. Oh god, Planet Wisp is gonna be such a bitch. I will not get mad if any of you guys leave when I'm playing Planet Wisp, because it's like a 10-minute level with Modern, and it's like a fucking 8 or 9-minute level with Classic. It's so fucking annoying.
I hate when Sega gets that level.
Hey, it's the gold ring! Oh, there it goes, motherfucker!
My most favorite level in colors.
Oh. Awesome! Game over. First game over of the playthrough. I got this. I've seen other people play Let's Plays and they just die completely, so... Like, that. I've been watching this guy, he does, I think his name is Rad Rad. He does Resident Evil 6. Good guy and stuff. Not bad videos, but god damn does he die a lot. Like, I hope he actually doesn't, like, browse other YouTube videos, because then he might get pissed. If he has the nerve to watch through 1 hour and 40 minutes of video prior to this. And everybody else...
to watch 1 minute of your video.
Yeah. Like, not only that... Not only that, most people are going to be deterred by the fucking hour plus of fucking Weeaboo music playing through with me screaming fuck repeatedly. Dude, how fucking... Oh, wait, yeah, that's right, I got a game over. I got to do the whole stage over again. That sucks. I was like... I know I hit a checkpoint.
As you've seen, some people get turned on by.
Okay, I thought I was gonna get hit by that, but I hit it, so. Worked out for me. Fuck you, Firebird, do not throw that. Fuck! I hate Classic Sonic. I hate him with a fiery fucking passion. Ah! Okay, see, that time I did die. And all was right. Where the fuck is that fire coming from? Oh, god damn it.
The roof. The roof. The roof is on fire.
Not a bad song, the classic Crisis City mix, though. Although the modern mix makes it look like it's retarded. I don't actually understand how this is defined as a classic mix, though. Like, cause when I think classic mix, I think of fucking 8-bit toms and doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo, pop 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 pop. And that old Sega Genesis 32 driver fucking 16-bit sound system. Why you take away my goalpost? Haha! Alright, let's see here. Brought some color back to Crisis City, yay! Fuck. That's not the best way to start off a level. Danger, danger! High voltage! I don't know. I'm just bored. But I am going to play through this entire game, damn it. It will be done! for Patrick. I tried to do this with Dead Space, but I couldn't really come up with any witty comments. I was too busy shitting my pants. And it wasn't even that it was genuinely scary, it's just that, like, I forgot about shit, and then it, like, shocked me. I remember that one time we were playing multiplayer and the shit just got bad quickly. That's nice, laser shot to the face.
You loved it.
Oh, you know it. Wee Barrels Winery! I feel awesome. Ow! Fuck yeah! Cause that's what we do, we jump into bottomless pits. We do it, we love it so much, we do it a second time. I'm so used to, like, legit classic Sonic, and this jumping is just so stagnant from what it originally could be. It just feels like it's short. Give me the laser. See, it's shit like this with Classic Sonic that really pisses me off. He's got no way of starting acceleration other than that. And then sometimes it's just a complete and utter dick to you. There we go. I'm actually gonna get the most painful stage out of the way soon, which happens to also be the final stage. And boy, is it a doozy! I can't believe I just did that. Or that, for that matter.
I can't believe it's not butter.
I can!
That came to my mind too.
And here comes the absolute worst fucking stage on this game. But it looks the best. Well, the beginning of it does. Fuck yeah! Yeah, basically Mario, Sonic becomes Mario in this level. There's not very much speed at all. It's a level where they thought, hey guys, this will be a great idea. Let's make it a platforming level. Well, aren't all the levels platforming? No, we mean strictly platforming. Welcome back to Yes, this stage is still fucking happening. And now for the slightly less painful classic version. Actually, there's something I actually forgot to do. Oh, he's not there yet. Okay, then I guess we are doing Planet Wisp. Thank you. Those levels are incredibly long and painful, and I wish them on no one.
Silence breaker.
Exactly.
It's just the one second.
Don't care. Don't care. Oh, sweet son of a Jesus. I actually have to do a challenge in Planet Wisp. God, that sucks. Yeah, that just happened. Oh, damn it all. Dude, you think he took enough of an ass beating already, but no. Oh yeah, that's right. You gotta dodge this giant fucking Katamari Damashi thing.
It's part of the speed through.
And he just got crushed by his own pile of shit. Give me that Chaos Emerald, bitch. No shit, bitch. Oh god, the bitch killed my enemy! It's like homing attack, homing attack, homing attack, homing attack, dead. One, two, three. Bitch, don't kill my shit. There we go. Bitch, don't kill my shit. There you go. No, I don't want to try again. I don't want to ever have to do that again. There we go. Fun mission, though. I don't mind doing this one. This is fucking hilarious. This is fucking great. Yeah, how's that for them dear physics, Shell Ghost? They should have actually done this more. I would have loved this. get to board through each stage. Oh great, here, look at this show, guys. I'm skateboarding straight up a building. And then straight down a steel pole.
And then you're sliding directly down.
I think there's a lawsuit from Tony Hawk Pro Skater 3.
Yep. No, I don't want to try that again, but that was fun. Oh, God. Could be worse. Ow! Oh, fuck me! Fuck you, Deacon. It wasn't a question. It was a command. No, I'm kidding. Woo! Oh, shit! Hit the laser. Laser bad! Okay, that's a laser. That's bad. Oh, fuck me. Would have to be this giant-ass large area that I don't want to fuck with. Okay, you spear chuckers. Time to get yours. Dude, I'm gonna catch the worst possible fucking death. And I'm so close to the end of this thing. And one of these rockets is just gonna come in and rape my fucking face.
Won't be the rockets, it'll be the balls.
No, they're frozen in place. Oh, fuck! Oh my god! No! No! Yes!
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 Fuck that shit. Now where's my key for this place? I want to get my key and get the fuck out. There it is. Come here. Come here. Oh, thank you, key. What's up?
That doesn't look too safe.
Ah, that's good. Now that doesn't look too safe.
Oh, I remember. I remember this boss.
I don't like the look of your mom's face. Ow. Skydiving adventures! I fucking dodged it myself. I fucking did that to myself.
Kids, what took you guys so long?
Hello, children.
Oh.
Give me my last Chaos Emerald, bitch. Why are you not spinning? Oh, now you'll spin. Assholes.
Spin me right.
Shut the hell up.
Poor Shell Ghost. It's okay, man. Rock out with your cock out.
You sick fuck.
You spin me right round, baby, right round.
You don't have
the game yet. Almost. Really close, actually. A lot faster than I thought I would, too. I'm actually doing a pretty quick run on it. This part's kind of a bitch, because you have to wait for these slow-ass cogs to turn their little wheels so you could stick your rare, gigantic gems into their sockets.
For some reason, that sounded pretty gay.
No, it was true.
And this one, you just kind of have to YOLO jump for. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do! Bum 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 bum. As much as I'd like to skip this one, you can't.
Okay, whatever you are. If you want to avoid an embarrassing beatdown, you better give up now.
You're not in a position to demand anything, you nasty little pincushion.
Eggman. Perhaps.
He had a little help.
Dr. Robotnik.
Nobody calls me that anymore. If you would be so kind as to explain, gentleman genius Dr. Eggman from the future. It will be my pleasure, most excellent and efficacious Dr. Eggman of the past. After my most recent settlement, I stumbled upon the primordial form of this unique creation, which I discovered had amazing abilities even I have never been able to master. It could erase time and space. I then had the brilliant idea to use my discovery to undo my previous defeats. In order to perfect it, I needed the help of somebody as smart as I am. The only person that smart is me. Oh, you are too kind, my dear future self, and I was happy to help. I captured your friends, flinging them through time to bait my traps.
But the more your monster tears through time, the more damage you do to the world.
The world? I'm going to own the world when I'm finished with Sonic! Ah! Ha, ha, ha!
Well, will I really get that crazy? We'll see who's crazy after I destroy both Sonics. Forever. You mean after we destroy them? Less arguing, more destroying.
Destroy me? You and what mustache? I beat you all the time by myself, and now there's two of me.
Then I'll have twice as much fun defeating you.
Keep moving!
Move all you want, I'm still going to stomp you into a blue jelly.
No, we won't. Shit, I'm running low on rings! I need rings! Fuck, 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 fuck. Balls. Fuck, are all the rings at?
She passed like two groups of them.
Yeah, I noticed. Oh, give me all them rings. Mmm, delicious life energy. They're supposed to pull in. Like those did. But it's like, no. Oh yeah. I just hit that whole fucking patch. I'm good. GG, game over. F- Fuck your couch. I'm supersonic, bitch. I'm invincible. Fuck your laser. Fuck your time shit, I'll fly right through it. Oh, bitch ran away! The fuck? Come on, dick face. Nah.
Nice.
That's kind of fucked up though. Grand total was 2 hours 45 minutes.
Still warm. Time travel.
I've been seeing you for 2 hours and 45 minutes. Dear God, what's wrong with my life? But hey, there's a hot dog.
Hot dogs make everything alright. Fucking owned. Kinda mad that Classic Sonic's mute.
You know what I mean. Dude, sweet! And you're only gonna get better.
There's our rock.
Let's jump into the giant purple vortex of doom.
Because that totally makes sense, right?
Enjoy your future! It's gonna be great!
Sonic, you have a cruel sense of humor.
I knew you were gonna say that if you were still here.
All Japanese names and PNP.
Pretty much. I sped the fuck through those though.
Man, I only wanted a hot dog.
That's what that guy's saying.
It's your fault we can't get a hot dog. Man, fuck you.
Now I'm hungry.
Great commentary with Deacon for the end of my YouTube video / live stream about hot dogs, obviously.
Alright, 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 we need to make a plan. We need to get a hot dog. We need to be invited to her picnic. Let's do this! Yeah! Yeah! We got this!
Now you can play as Supersonic. And the game's done. Fuck bitches.